When I paint, I have to do it non-stop. I just follow my feelings. I cannot stop. I have to go on. With dark colors, it is easier to express my feeling. But now I try to use bright color. It is much more difficult to get the same effect with light color. Before I know, I use dark colors again. But I have to keep it on trying. Then comes the moment I feel I have to stop. Whether the painting is finished or not, well, the painting is finished at the moment because I cannot change anything more. But now, for me, comes the most difficult thing. I must judge my own painting. I always judge my painting in two ways. First, I see if it is good enough. Did I make any mistake? Here I act like a jury in an exhibition. Then comes the difficult part. Do I find the feeling which I wanted to put it in it, back in this painting? Here I have to be honest to myself. It is not easy to be your own judge. But of one thing I am sure, what I see is the result of my feeling, emotion of that moment. And that moment has passed. I can't do nothing anymore.